Welcome.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi.
Okay, I got a little set up here.
Just saying.
Little movie set.
Garnish, yo, grow.
Why is it episode 5? Oh, for you guys. Okay. I mean, I was like, we're on episode like 12. Let's give them a little backstory.
I met Candace through my sister. My sister and I were living together. Dark, almost black hair, and she had hardly any clothes on. And I'm still not much has changed.
Environment with amazing people that push you to be better and just grow.
Just come be yourself and we will just show you all the love.
When it comes to growth, that's really what we're here to talk about. This is
Garnish Your Growth.
This is Basmat.
What a...
And today's topic on Garnish Your Growth is, am I worth that price? Anybody that's inside of a creative space, I feel, might need to have this conversation. You had a lot of side hustles, though. Like, you were a massage therapist.
Yes.
And it has been quite a journey.
What you do on one lane is exactly what the fuck you do in another lane.
It is.
So if you have boundaries in your personal life, what was that? If you have...
and... take two.
One of the things that people continually ask is how to get your extensions to blend. You want to make sure that you've gotten a really quality set of extensions. So
I come into Garnish Extension Studio specifically for the culture and to know that I'm going to get the results that I desire in my hair.
One of the reasons why I love doing what I do so much is because I get to work with women just like Bailey every day to help them really transform the way that they feel through the art of hair extensions and color. And I got to spend all day with somebody that, I really would have spent all day even if I wasn't doing her hair with her, because I just really like and enjoy her company. And I can say that about almost every single person that comes into the space. Once a year, we make a day of coming out, spending time together as a team, and you guessed it, taking dope-ass photos for our website.
Warning new numbers. As the world struggles to contain the new virus.
Alarming new numbers.
As the world struggles to contain the new virus.
A gift from China.
Prolonged fevers for more than 5 days.
Donald Trump placing blame.
Global health pandemic.
Oh, March 22nd. I've been keeping up with the news for a couple weeks when it looked like it was going to get serious.
Since we've been mandated shut, a lot of things have changed.
I'm gonna go with grateful.
Oh, your heart is.
Quarantine. Have yours been done since
we- so much.
Oh my gosh, guys, it's ready.
I really thought that this was like my place.
No.
Can you get teary? No, I don't wanna get teary.
Let me see it.
I was like, this is not gonna stop. This is not gonna stop my business. I refuse to let it stop my business. I refuse to let it have an impact. We've worked so hard to get this business to a place where it can support itself and the clients and the team. I was like, man, too many people depend on us.
There's going to be enough color in this kit to take care of the crown area and the side temples.
Taking the week off to be on vacation so that I can enjoy my birthday. And one of the things that I wanted to do on my birthday was treat myself to getting my hair done here at Garnish Studio with Candace.
Oh,
so I know we gon' be here a while. In the bathroom, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in salons on your hairstyle. And in the mall, steady racking up the air miles. Hit the gym, step on the scale, stare at the number. You say you dropping 10 pounds, preparing for summer. And you don't do it for the man, men never notice. You just